if you're looking for sun protection, you always want to put on your sunscreen first. And then after you put your sunscreen on, you want to have at least 30 minutes for it to fully absorb into the skin. After those 30 minutes, then you can think about applying something in addition, like bug sprays, other makeups, any other skin products, but always try to give 30 minutes to let your sunscreen absorb with any application.